When you woke up this morning, did you give him some praises?
Yeah! Did you give him some praises?
Yeah!
Did it sound weak like this?
Jesus!
Ooh, my God, my God. Thank you, Jesus. God is good, isn't he? When he woke you up this morning, you were still saved, sanctified, and full of the Holy Ghost. Are they alive out there? I said, when you woke you up this morning, were you still saved?
Yeah!
That sound more like it. Sanctified! My God, my God! Full. I'm not talking about coffee and bacon and eggs. I'm talking about where you are, the Holy Ghost. Yes, Lord. See, when you get up in the morning time, you get a cup of coffee, you eat an egg, a bacon, and stuff like this. But honey, it's best to stay full of the Holy Ghost. Am I right? Praise God. The last time I was here, I preached a message about rapture proof. And, oh my God, I ain't up here to preach, but I just get excited when you go talking about the Lord. Because I know how good he been to me. He been everything I need him to be. He was my doctor. When I used to have asthma, and I thought I wouldn't be able to make it. Ooh, my God, my God. He came in and took care of Kate. Praise God. I'm talking about the God that I serve. Praise God. When I come to see the way. And that's the reason he said faith is the substance of things hoped for and the evidence of things not seen. Ooh, come on, somebody. We just thank God for being out here tonight. It's my son's birthday. He's getting on up there, isn't he? But God bless him. God bless him. We want everybody to just sing. We're going to sing with a heartfelt happy birthday to your pastor.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to
If you have your purse in a chair, you want to actually move your purse. You can put it on your seat or whatever. You can come on right on down to the front. Glory to God. We're going to call Evangelist Jones. Amen. Amen. She's going to sing a song that gives y'all back in the spirit. Amen. Amen. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. I'm trying to find a good thing. My voice is trying to get. Oh, it's like.